Hi guys, Richie here, and well, first video ever, and just decided to open some cases and we'll see how we get along. Just gonna chuck on some music quietly. We've got something in the background, and it's not just me talking because I'm not that big on talking. So just on Case Clicker today, it's basically CEO without having to pay all the excess money. So yeah, it's pretty good actually. Alright. Chuck some music on in the background. Turn that down a bit. Yeah, that should be alright. So here we go. Flipping out. Red. Come on, get a knife. Oh, look. A blue inside two reds. Damn. Oh, yes. $80. $80. Yeah, all we've got at the moment is like a couple of purples and just some stickers. A jackpot in that as well. So, oh, text message, but we got to ignore that. Let's see what else we can get. Oh, blue. Let's open a Phoenix case. Come on, get a knife. Got a blue. Last winter offensive case. About 10 minutes video. If I can get a so I think I do another one tonight. If not, I have to wait till tomorrow and hope we can get 10 likes on that one. So yeah, as I was saying, this is a so gonna try and get this going and see how it goes really. Why do people always message when you're trying to do something? Oh, come on, knife. Come on. Oh, at least it's not that flipping the Gev. So yeah, we've got a lot of Phoenix cases to open. Can I get them done in this video? Might even just do it until... Oh, the Gev, really? I don't care if it's stacked. But yeah, as I was saying, we go for about 10 minutes, but if it don't matter, should be alright. Oh, come on. Yes. I say yes, I'm just saying that because it wasn't the Negev. I'm not a big fan of the Mac 10, but it's better than a Negev. Every case. See how it goes. Hope it Ooh, Trigon. 90 battle scarred. I think we might do a pot in a minute. See if we can get anything there. I think we go down to the next one in. Oh, we're at 25, so we'll stop there, go to a jackpot, and yeah, as you see, I'll the last one. Alright, I think we'll start it first, see what the prices are, see what gets a rival. Don't be too long. Yeah, as you can see here from my equipment, I've never been really that lucky seeing a knife, but yeah, that's how some. Oh, $28 just went in, $16. So win it. I think we go big on this one. May not be worth it, but that's what I'm about. If it costs me money, it costs me money. We got any? Yeah, got a couple of expensive. Well, not expensive, but more expensive. Purples even. Oh, God. Let's do next. The first three blue. Oh, 44% chance. It's all right. 43. Oh, we won. Yes. So we got the P250. As this goes, everything over $5, because if you want to see what's there, you can just pause the video and have a look. So we got the Degor Caesar, even bit of a tongue twister there. What else have we got? Oh, we got the M4A1S Stat Track Blood Tire. It's all right. The 5.7 Monkey Business. That's yes, the M4A4 Dragon King Stat Track. That's a nice gun. $16 sticker. We can bet that. You'll be seeing me bet that. $23 Deagle Hand Cannon. Red Laminate AK. That's nice. That's what I like to see. AK Stat Track card. Red Laminate more. What? Let's just do another one. So yeah, well, we got the Dragon King and all. We got some more expensive stuff to bet. So, oh, getting on now. So I think we're doing. Yeah, let's close that down. Do a couple of case openings. I don't want to keep people so yeah. Oh, 15%. Let's do one more case opening. Come on, knife. No, bet it if it's a knife. I will bet it. No, it's a negative. Yes. Alright, wait. I am so impatient. Ump. Absolutely terrific. Stop that. Add some stuff. Got some 8-buck items down here. I guess we'll keep them. It's got 58% chance. So we got one here when it actually gets to 50. 55, and we lost that one. Yet we bought it. We haven't really got the to bet really. So I think two more case openings and just go from there. Hopefully get a knife. Got a couple of reds. Yeah, that's alright. And we're going to end it on a. Nah, we can't end it on a Tech 9. We got to end on at least a purple. Oh, I got so. Right, there's a purple. I've been. And I think I shall see you. So. Like and subscribe, you'll be a massive help, and I'll see you later. Bye.